Alright, hello everyone, my name is Jonathan, and welcome back to my channel. We are once again going to set the run distance to a little bit less chunks. That's better. We are going to try and do a Paku once again. I've did the really easy ones a long time ago. Yeah, let's do Super Sense, why not? Oh yeah, that's this one. Alright, let's go. I've tried this one earlier, but I'm just really bad. It's hard to jump on. Don't say how to jump. Oh, thanks. I have become better in parkouring since the last video I did parkour on. I also did some practice. A little shortcuts and such, but anyway, I'm going to give you a little announcement on to the live stream. I'm going to draw some people, or draw in general. Draw in general, just taking my pencil and go. It's going to be next Wednesday, not this week's Wednesday, but next Wednesday. I'm going to draw things. I don't know what yet. I'm probably just going to sketch a little bit and do that. So. And I can't jump today. Yeah, I have nothing to talk about really this week. It's just me trying to do a little bit of parkouring on Minecraft, you know, the good stuff. But I thought just let's enjoy the easy ways of Minecraft parkour. And try to stay calm and not do anything wrong. Oh, finally, thank you very much. Are you kidding me? I'm lucky I fall back to this. Why isn't there just isn't there a little I went to checkpoint. Oh, there's a checkpoint there. Oh, finally. Come on, you can't hit that. Let me show you. That's what you meant to do. Oh, this is a little bit too far. Oh, lag. This is going to take a while till I have just the right timings and such. going to do. Ah, oh, that bit. Oh, look at this bit. Why is that? And it stops running, of course. Pockus, just making me crazy. Not as crazy as Markiplier will be. Because we have checkpoints right here, and... Minecraft is such a peaceful game, so we should be doing just peaceful. Going peaceful mode. I already thought, why is there so many lag? This is a beautiful map, by the way. Just wait for you. You are hearing ticks and such, and I'm not talking that much because I'm concentrated. And when I'm concentrated, I go totally silent. I need to begin and talk more in my videos anyway. So why not beginning directly right now? While we are like parkouring our way through this thing, I am thinking I am going to make a little announcement, why not? An announcement can be bad. I have got an artist commissions opened. If you are interested in taking art from me, Why? Go towards one of my social media accounts and go towards my team direct messages, or you can go ahead and try and email me for this commission. I just will love you taking something from me, because I just want to have a little bit more money to spend for videos and things like a better microphone maybe, so I can scream without clipping, because if I scream right now I will clip. That's why I try to just talk softly, so I'm not going totally crazy, because I am going crazy inside of my head. Finally. Ah, yes. That feels good. Oh, yes. No. That is bad. Why did that happen? I'm not going to have the world record on this map for sure. I'm just going to be probably the slowest one. do not think and just go. You are getting a real good. This is just what you need to do. You don't need to think. You just go. Ooh, class. And sometimes take a careful jump. Because some of these jumps are pretty solid. Finally. Plus one speedrun score, 8 total. I did spruce runs. It's really nice. Mostly hurts my soul. What is on your head? Please do not. Please go. Oh, seriously, that's not getting me far. Anyway, that was Spruce Lands. There are a lot of mobs. Cave quests, rail lines, and a quest. New Year's Eve. Let's see what this is all about. A door. I can get through there. I cannot do anything with that. Yeah, this always goes like this into the first playthrough in maps. Common blocks. No, I can't not make that. But here, 10. Seven. I need to look for the numbers. Here's 10, so over here, I got a party hat for you. Where's my party hat? I want a party hat. I will be happy with a party hat. East party with our fireworks. Turn to FA, finished. Get up to the balcony above. You can hit the button. Hit the button. Which button? Up on the which balcony? There's something up there. To 10. Where's a button? This is going to be a puzzle. What is in there? What? Is it water? Isn't it? Yeah, there's water in the middle. Alright. Ah! Alright, I think we can go that way because it's the most logical place. Woohoo! because trees are not easy to climb. But this is what parkouring is all about, right? Just puzzling where to. Did there come smoke? Underneath? Oh, torch? moment. I'm going to turn off this resource pack because it's not helping me. With the trees. Done. So now I can see what I'm doing on those trees instead of having James Charles who's bald and pregnant. Alright. I don't know how you know that, but I don't wanna know. This is just r/curse comments. Why can't I hit that? I probably should do something like that once. Just a little bit of a meme review. We'll be doing great. Ow. I think you guys would like something like that. Let me know in the comments down below if you would like something like a meme, time meme, o'clock thing. Where do we need to go? Because I don't know. But cool, I'm over here now. What? Street ground. I couldn't come there anyway. Alright, we're starting again. There is something like right over there. So I think we need to get up above right that way. I'm sorry, that is a sign, not a button. My god, I'm such an idiot. Dump Omelette. That is your Minecraft name, Dump Omelette. What is life? Why am I here? What am I doing? Anyway. I'm just enjoying Minecraft too much. I'm playing it so much on this channel. I have even just started an SMP with no one to collab with because no one on the server has a YouTube channel. What was I saying? I'm sorry, I have a short-term mind for really short-term sometimes. Sure, if I'm focused, I cannot just think of something. Alright, which way to go? I think we need to get over there because there is a free party hat right up that way. And then we cannot climb any higher because it's a two block up and We cannot jump 2 blocks. Oh, all right. So, this is 2 block. Oh my God. This is quite tricky. Yes. We need to get even higher up. Nine. All right. So that means that we need to get around this way, maybe. Looks like it. No. Oh. What is it? What's GG? Completed three. It's now free. Oh my ball goes free with a time. Nice. No, I know what to do is... Oh no, oh my God, I'm... It's difficult to jump from a iron bar. I mean, like, I'm literally sprinting off an iron bar onto these things. What am I even doing with my life? I don't know. This is Parkour's Hashtag 2. I'm getting better because I'm getting better. I'm taking jumps I wasn't supposed to take in first. No. Is there not a better way for jumping onto that little thing there? Because right that way is annoying to jump from. What was it again? There you were. Thanks, and then across that way, across that way, across that way. Thank you very much. I get it already. That always works. It really hurts if you are like a little bit farther. The end of the map is right there or something. It's not that far from here. So I don't know why I have trouble going through a single 4-block jump. Well, all the parkour masters don't have a single problem with it, and I'm beginning to feel like I'm a Yes. What does white is there, I think. A little bit of what does that want to do down there? I am scared if I jump in there that I not get up here again. So I think we no. Is with the water inside of that wood? I guess we will find out what the purpose of the water on the tree is. Or in the tree, as I should say. You are probably seeing that how longer I play a map, how better I become. Because with everything like this, we got no, that's a too long jump. Our only way is down this thing. Did we really needed that for all this just to come back onto this layer? I beg your pardon. I was supposed to be on there, I think. That's why that door was there. I already was wondering, how do I get back up? Because there's a barrier here. All right. I really thought that was something of a thing that you could go back, and that there only was a barrier for around the block, so you cannot use any commands that you're not allowed to use. Like I say, it's difficult to jump on and from a iron bar. Oh, yes. Ouch. This is not logical. This is not an easy map, you know. It doesn't belong to be called easy. Oh, yes. Oh yeah, it was right there. Thank you very much. You're welcome. I finish it. Why is this map made this way? Oh. Still I got hurt. I sometimes just quit onto these things, but I just want to off. It's just someone sending me memes over at Discord here. In this snowman, that is a map. I am stuck at easy maps. Thank you. Why are these degrees so perfect? Why do I miss the bar every single time? There is a door here with a pressure plate right there, so why is there a barrier just before that door? I don't know, but that seems just just how bad I am at these kind of things. Didn't they just make this podium so you can climb it a little bit faster with just more slabs? It's not really a Minecraft builder approved, you know? I think I should. I don't know why I. Let myself suffer from parkouring because I'm so bad at it. I could just exit this and go ahead and just go make something creative. Because I am just a Minecraft builder, actually. That is where I began Minecraft with. Building and just a little bit of redstone at the beginning. I didn't understand shit, but I did not understand anything. I thought it was plants. No, it was just another way to let a game like you do. No! Just over the edge! Look, there is just one. They could just put it there. My god. Oh, hello, Kippy Ice Tea. Yeah, it looks really weird. I know, I see. That is how I looked as well. You're lucky I'm here to spoil you how the parkour goes. Ouch. Don't stand in me. That's pretty weird. If you're 2000, then I don't know when scans into the flying. I was not flying. What do you think? What is wrong? Flying. I was jumping. Oh. Well, that happened. They were pretty fast as well. Just kicking me out of the server because flying is not allowed, and I of course get that you're not able to fly. Oh, I'm going to just hold shift in this one. Jumble boss. Oh, yes, you can. Lovely. Where do I need to go next? Oh, I see it already. I see ya. No. Come on. Serious. Are you serious right now? Are you hacking serious? I'm not here to take the fastest time, but it's sure is annoying if you get things like that. But I'm going to reset time. To hold it there, I think, because sometimes I just need to practice and then come back to it later, or come back to it later, and then I mostly just make it. But anyway, this was John. I hope to see you in the next video. Goodbye.